There's been a lot of discussion over the last year, Debbie, as it relates to the future of higher order transit in the city. You referenced we're still waiting for the Transportation Task Force to make its to release whatever findings that they have. And there seems to be in the last year, in light of all of the information that's been provided by the province and certainly their cancellation, there seems to be an effort to turn to the federal government to assist with a contribution, which this council hasn't asked for. I know privately some people have mused about the federal government. So I want to make sure bureaucratically that we have not inserted ourselves into that lobbying effort. And my question would be, are we preparing for a provincial investment in conventional transit in light of the LRT's cancellation? So I'm assuming some form of provincial investment will help us with the BLAST network, with bus rapid transit, or even an accelerated conventional transit investment to assist with some of the initiatives that we currently have on the books, but we may not have the funding for. So there's a couple of questions in there, and I just wanted to make sure that we're not in store for a surprise like we were with the previous premier, where she unexpectedly came to town, provided a funding announcement, and then we were scrambling to accommodate that surprise. So if you could answer that with whatever information you have, it'd be very much appreciated. Thank you.